Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra, Tutorial 7, Example 10. In this example, we want to factor the trinomial y squared plus 14y plus 49. Note that this trinomial does not have a greatest common factor for all of its terms. Since it is a trinomial, technically it would be perfectly fine to factor it by setting up two binomials and looking at factors of the last term whose sum is the middle term. However, this trinomial is a special trinomial called the perfect square trinomial, so we are going to approach it using the formula for factoring a perfect square trinomial. One type of perfect square trinomial is a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. If you have this, it will factor as a plus b quantity squared, where a and b are the bases that are being squared on the first and last terms. Rewriting our trinomial in this form, we get the first base of y being squared plus 2 times that first base of y times the second base of 7 plus the second base of 7 being squared. We can factor this as a sum of the bases of y and 7 being squared and get our final answer of y plus 7 quantity squared. We can always double check ourselves on factoring problems by multiplying out the factors that we have. If they multiply to be the original polynomial, then we have the right factors. If they don't, we need to go back and try factoring the problem again. Note that if we multiplied this out, we would get the original trinomial.